Say what? How the hell did this video get on the front page of YouTube? I don't get it. He's just talking about rubbish. I don't understand this guy. What are your thoughts on this guy's video? Leave comments down below, and I'll make sure to read them.